Okay, hi guys. This is the NovaCorp HZ5.0N na hazer ng NovaCorp. When it's N, ito yung naked version. When it's in ending as C, that would be the one with the turquoise version. So the NovaCorp HZ5.0 is a hazer, meaning it has a compressor, unlike fog machines and smoke machines and phasers. Yung hazer, it has a compressor, so you could expect immediate operation once you turn it on. Yung unit nyo, basically, during transport, ganito yan. Merong strap that goes here, pushing down yung plug nyo. Kasi dito, right underneath, nandyan yung tangke. So lalabas yung haze fluid. So, tanggalin nyo yung strap. Kung gusto nyo, i-secure nyo pa din sa loob ng strap. And then yung plug, yan tatanggalin nyo. Now, yung fluid nyo, to fill the unit, dito rin pasok. Pag ino natin to, dyan yung buga. Pero pag nag-fill tayo, dyan rin yung pasok natin. Ingat lang, kasi minsan nabubulunan yan kung masyado malakas yung paglagay natin. Baka tumapon. So, i-monitor nyo lang, unti-unti lang. Now, do remember, one of the features of the HZ5, una, accentuated na yung ano natin, yung output natin. So, with pressure coming out, you could pretty much adjust the angle, adjust the direction. Now, this is good kasi unlike the other hazers before na diretso lang yung buga, you always had to point it kung saan nyo kailangan. But units like this, you could pretty much push it against the wall, against the backdrop, and then, you know, shoot it out na lang. So, it could be against the wall, tapos put it this way, then haze goes that way. So, vertical and horizontal dispersion can be controlled. In front, you have a window where makita nyo yung level ng fluid nyo. That's pretty standard in a lot of hazers. Tough paint, aluminum casing, pretty tough. And one of the important things also, right underneath, if you can see it here, that's a plug for whenever we need to drain the tank for maintenance. If you need to maintain it, if you like sasakay sa eroplano, you can't really be sure na magiging, you know, diretso siya. You could always drain it anytime. So showing you yung operational side naman. So you've got speak on power connectors going in to power it up, turn it on. Now because it's a compressor, there's no heating time unlike phasers and foggers. And you could pretty much turn it on right away. But before that, so here you will see 3-pin, 5-pin XLRs. Kung ilo-loop nyo rin naman, nandiyan naman yung mga male connectors. So here, you've got your functions. Pwedeng timer. Yung timer mo will set intervals of when it's on or when it's off. Then you also have yung manual. Manual is just like, just to turn it on, turn it off, turn it on, turn it off. Pero pag gusto nyo yung continuous operation, just press hold. And there you go. So plain and simple, straightforward operation with the HZ5.0. So that's the NovaCorp HZ5.0 hazer. Uses an oil-based haze fluid and distributed by 4Runner Technologies. Thank you very much.